I am not the only guy that got a letter. Wow, you really think that you're special, and then you find out that she wrote love letters to two guys.
Why haven't you ever had a boyfriend?
Remember Peter, the second non-recipient of one of my love letters?
I guess no one's ever liked me like that.
Lies.
That's this Peter.
You okay?
So love and dating, I look to read about it, but when it's real,
it's scary.
Well, we let people think that we were actually together.
I've never told anyone that before, because we're just pretending.
Right.
Let's do this.
Someone who has such good grades can be so dense sometimes.
What?
There's no one like you, Cody.
Okay. But then your mouth said something completely different.
What?
Why is that scary?
The more people that you let into your life, the more they can just walk by.
Being with Peter was so easy that sometimes I let myself pretend it wasn't fake.
How exactly do you know my sister again?
What I remember is that.
I can spin it again.
We can't shake the bond.
Yeah, it was hot, you know, for 7th grade.
I guess I'm her boyfriend.
Hey, Covey.
Hey. Peter Kavinsky, what are you doing today?
We need to talk.
This is over.
You need to make this your new background.
I guess I should change my background.
So what's your new background?
I think it's funny. You say that you're scared of commitment and relationships. You don't seem to be afraid to be with me.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
I don't want you to see me.
But you kissed me first.
Hey!
Whoa. Hey.
Vinci.
Hey.
Hi. And I'm just another one of those stupid girls who fell for
things. You're not. Get it.
If there's anyone who stupidly fell for somebody who doesn't like them back, it's not you.
I want to just sit next to you, Lara.
Hey, I'm tired. Can I use you as a pillow?
So if I went all the way across town to get you something that you like, then that
Hi.
Since you've been with Peter, I've never seen you so happy.
You're practicing.
Yeah.
I'm tired of being second best or fake best.
Okay, last night was...
Last night was insane.
If I hear anybody talking about Lara Jean or that video, you kick all of your asses.
Peter, go home!
God, you were never second best.
We are still together. We're just trying to pull out because you're scared.
What do I have to be scared about?
You tell me, Cody.
Well, I just know that homeboy likes you. And I can tell by the way he looks at you.
How does he?
Not like your sexy little Rubik's cube.
You're an awesome.
You can't just ignore me.
We can't talk.
Are you serious right now? Oh, this is about you and Josh.
It wasn't love. I didn't know. Skip.
You gonna break my heart, Cody?
Thank you.
How do you tell your fake boyfriend you can't go skiing with him because you're starting to have real feelings?
I can write you notes every day.
You do that?
It's actually really nice having someone to talk to about this stuff.
So cool how we can talk to each other about real stuff.
I like hearing that.
You look so pretty.
You look pretty. You still think you haven't gotten a love letter?
I don't actually like you.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter.
I appreciate it, but it's never
gonna happen. Because I'm in love with you, Archie. Only you.